They purchased and destroyed this plane just for this scene. They bought it from a retired plane graveyard for $60,000, brought it over on the backs of trucks for $200,000. It took several weeks to set this up, a few weeks of filming, and it accounts for about 4 minutes of this movie.
The airplane crash site is a perfect example of a set that is all designed.